Hello guys, Ashrit here, and today I bring you the top 5 best guns in Call of Duty Mobile Battle Royale Season 7. Unfortunately, the BR meta has not changed much, but huge balance changes are expected to come next season, as it's the second anniversary of COD Mobile. This top 5 list only contains guns that are available as ground loot. Now let's take a look at the honorable mentions. The first honorable mention is going to Arctic 50. This sniper rifle does great damage and has fast fire rate. It is my go-to sniper when playing BR. This is my recommended gunsmith build for it. The second honorable mention goes to HS0405. This gun deals great damage and has good mag capacity. This shotgun decimates enemies who dare to get close, but because of its lack of versatility, it can't make it to the top 5. This is my suggested loadout. Now let's get into the number 5 spot. So coming in at the number 5 spot is none other than the M4L MG. With easy to control recoil, great accuracy, and high damage, this gun definitely deserves the top 5 spot. Unfortunately, there are so many great guns on this list that it can't go any higher. This is my suggested gunsmith build for it. In the number 4 spot, we have AK-117. It has a great fire rate, great hip fire accuracy. It's a very good gun for close to medium range fights. I would recommend stabilizer mod if you are using uncommon variant, and extended mod if you are using the epic variant. This is my recommended gunsmith build. In the number 3 spot we have the MX9. It has great recoil, crazy good hip fire accuracy, and great mobility. It's the fastest killing gun in close range apart from shotguns. I recommend using extended mod when using this gun. It's very dominant in close range and super fun to use. This is my suggested gunsmith build. The number 2 spot goes to AK-47. This gun needs no introduction and is on tops in several seasons. It has great damage output and is the best assault rifle for ranged fights. The recoil is very easy to control and is extremely lethal, be it any range. Extended or stabilizer mod is recommended when using this weapon. This is my suggested gunsmith build. The number 1 spot goes to Holger 26. Even the recent nerfs are not enough to stop it. The damage is fantastic combined with its fast fire rate, great range, large magazine, and hip fire accuracy. It's unstoppable. This gun annihilates at any range. I would recommend dense fire mod when using Holger. This is my suggested Holger 26 build. Check some of my other great videos, and have a good day.